Hi, I'm Tom from Team Tom FC. Today I'm going to be talking to you about how to play a match attack game. Say I'm mostly the Manchester United team, the Arsenal team mostly. Okay, so say that I pick my Manchester United forwards and they pick their Arsenal right back. So then, it would be, so if they pick 88, I would then score a point, okay? So then we would put them to the side, over there, like that. So that would be 1-0 to me. So then, once you've scored, it's your turn again. So I think I'll go with my defence, and I'll choose my Manchester United left back. Then they could choose for attack. They could choose their Arsenal or midfielder, but I put him up the forwards. Then it would be 96 for attack v 75, so that would be 1-1. So that they would go first. So then they could go Arsenal left back. Now go for attack. And I'll go my Manchester United forward. They would win because it's 93 v 86. They would start. They might pick their Liverpool defender, well, left back. And then I might pick a Manchester United midfielder. My Manchester United midfielder beat him on attack and defence, so I still got 1 point, I was just showing you that. So it was 90 v 193 again. So that is, I think that is 2-2. Next, say I pick my forward against their forward. The answer would be 101 for 100, so I get a point. 3-2 to me. Say then I start, then I'll pick my Manchester United right centre back. For midfield, they could pick their midfielder. Oops, sorry guys. So they would win, so that would be 3-3, because they've got 93 and I've got 88. So then they could pick their Arsenal right back. Then I'm probably going to pick my forward. I would win 93-92. So that would be 4-3. I think you get the idea. So these tactic cards, they're so I could do a tactic swap. So if I say I pull out Antonio Valencia, if I had to choose a defensive guy, but he's my last man, I could use a tactic swap, which would make the 81 go to 81 on attack and 67 go to 61 on defence. Possession also means that you take back possession, so it's your turn again. So, and if you want to do substitution, you can literally substitute them, something like that. So, I'm going to wrap it up today. But guys, thank you so much for listening to me. Remember, if you have any cards that I need, my email address will be at the bottom. So please read that. If you have, send me some package, please. So thank you for watching my video, and please subscribe. Bye.